What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. Hold on, I'm going to do a quick sound check. Okay, we are going to do a special version of Mario Kart 8 here on the Wii U. It'll be called a Starman Power Run, and you'll see why in a moment. So let's go ahead and do this. We'll use Uncle Mario here. Now, there's no corrupted characters or anything like that. It's just straight up Mario Kart 8. But if this works, it's going to be very cool. He's going to have the star power the entire race. He's going to be untouchable. We're going to do it in a 200 division here for a little while. So let's see if this works. Hopefully it will. All right, he's already glowing. Look at him. Ah. Now, I don't suggest using this for online purposes. I might get banned, but against AI, it's okay. Just zip it out and have some fun here. Now, I already cleared this game several times, both on my Wii U and CMU. It's just a pretty much experimental run. See how fast we can get these tracks done. Got time for about maybe 3 or 4 cup sets if this runs smooth. We'll get them done in no time. Still gonna collect points so we can unlock stuff. Alright, we are flying. Such a cool thing if you get it to work. Might actually lap some people. No, not now. All right. Whoa, what was that? Wall kick. All right. Wave to the people, Uncle Mario. You're a shining star. All right, I did a Wii version of this, and my daughter did one way back. She found out about this hack on Mario Kart Wii long time ago. So this is fun. Here we go. Nice. The fact that you can still get items too is pretty cool. Make it that much more lethal. All right, Red Shell, you can't scare me. Up and over. Carry this show with me until the end of time. Skimming along here. Way up. Run. And run some more. My cat's chasing Mario here. Alright, second race done. On we go. My cat's sitting on my Xbox. Watching right in front of the TV. It's like the RCA dog, except he's the cat. Alright. Time to go sweet run here. Everything along the way, coin wise. Untouchable. All You can still fall up, as you can see right there. But never mind. Somehow survived that fall, which is super interesting because I've never done that ever before. Sort of a shortcut that I didn't know about. That is incredible. Alright. Don't want to try and duplicate that. Alright. On to the last one already. Flippity flip, bob a trip. Whoopsie. Alright. Went a little bit further than I expected to. What do you see up there? My cat's looking at the ceiling. I don't know, this cat sees ghosts or something. Boo Brothers. Alright. Also playing another game. You can check out my channel here. Grid 2019 release. Oh my god, that game's amazing. I'll probably do some more races on that one later. Had a real win streak and a half yesterday. Oh. Whoopsie. Okay. Fly, Robin, fly. Where's that looking? What do you see? What is it, buddy? Must be a aphid or something. Shadow people. See something. What is that? Freaking me out a little bit. See ya. I'm actually lap Ludwig. And somebody else, sounded like Yoshi screaming. Alright, so what are you seeing here? Spiders coming down or something? He's looking around like, can't see him, he's off camera, but hilarious. Alright, our first victory with the Star Run. Only took 6 minutes. Got about 40 minutes more, roughly. Illuminated. I don't trust him. I don't know what he's seeing here. It could be like some beast. Okay. Alright, so now we're gonna do two of the hardest track sets there is. I'm gonna use me as Yoshi. Boy. Go ahead and use this car. Like that. Actually, we'll go green wheel. all green. Okay. We're gonna do these two here. These are miserable track sets in the 200cc. And then we're gonna do the Cheeseland one if there's time after these two are done. Still want to get the coins. If you can. Yippee, yippee. Bouncing up all over the place here. All right. We got the 10 now. Way out in front, as we should be. See one blue show come at us. Yeah, well, here it comes. Spoke too soon. Ah, I laugh at you, blue show, now. No longer will you ruin my day. Alright, solid. Solid as a rock. Okay, sound check time. Sure. Okay, sounds good. Let's go. I just figured out what he's seeing. It's the reflection from the Wii pad on the roof. Got all peril for no reason. Alright, toads are screaming at us. Whoops. Up, up, and away. Just cut the corners as much as we want now. Get some more coins here. There we go. Celebration time. Still need one more coin. Watch your speed bursts. There it is. Whoa. Okay. Now I'm gonna have no fear for the Rainbow Road. And like I normally do, that track terrifies me. All right, here we go. easy daisies off to the races here. Kind of weird turning on that little section there. Alright, here we go. Fist of Fury over here. Okay. Drip City, welcome to it. Whoopsie. Dippity hop off the edge there. Get a refund. One more coin. Alright, we didn't get the 10, but that's alright. Never mind. See his face. He's mesmerized. All right, next. Unreals. Like he's smiling. Loki, you rock. Whoa. Skedaddled off that turn a little too much. See, this track still makes me nervous. Not gonna lie. Whoa. This track, I really do. I have no idea how much torture it causes me. Just get over the edge here. The edge there of that turbo pack, thank goodness. Even with the Starman, I still got nervous. Alright. Okay, that's how you know it's not Simu, because you can see my face. Simu, me's face disappears for some odd reason. That's something the Simu dev should work on, keeping your me person's face. Alright. Hopefully we got 3 stars. Yes, we did. Unlock something nice. Let's see what it is. Alright. I'm actually gonna watch the credits after the next track set. So we'll skip them now. Okay, this time, let's go ahead and use good old Tanuki. Actually, you know what? We'll use DK for my buddy TV, a Nintendo TV 64. Alright, we're gonna use that cloud. We'll use the pipe car with that. There we go. There you go, Nintendo TV 64. And we're gonna do this one. I think I can get another one on after this. Up and away. Wow, what a jump that was. Holy smokes. Man, you can fly. See a blue shell. Right. Whoops. Already. We're about to lap some people. That went super quick. My cat makes me happy. Okay, okay. Pound your chest with that. Got somebody. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh man, could not stop my momentum. Bogus. We're going underneath the track, how fast we're going. Flex it up, y'all. Again. mushroom sitting there. All right. Let's rock. Boo. Going for a Sunday drive here. What the? Sparks. Whoa, needed to do a little extra hop there to get up there. Sometimes your momentum overtakes you. Lats, back, shoulders yesterday. I'm sore, but it's good. No pain, no gain. Whoa. Jumps. Hold on, my cat's in the way here. In front of the TV. This guy. You stay here. Keep me company. Behind there, Loki. Hey. All right. Now he's behind the TV. And it's been known to cause problems, so let me get him out of there. Here he is again, this little monkey. Stay up here. You gonna stay? Here. There we go. He likes to sabotage things sometimes. All right. Now I'll watch the credits. We'll do one more track set. Yeah. can't. There's no more Miiverse. Unfortunately. Okay. We will watch the credits this time. Okay. Do more Starman run at another time. Get this game done 100% on my Wii U. Okay, almost near the finish of this. Maybe we'll do the flower cup. We'll use a lady character to rep for the ladies. Say, and we see his name any moment now. Rest in peace, Satoru Iwata. You the man. Track set. Okay. Actually, you know what? We'll use Cat Peach. Wait a minute. We have the cat car unlocked. No, not yet. Alright, we'll go quad. There it is. Okay. And as mentioned, we'll do the show cup. Then I gotta go after this. be a fast track and a half now. Catching up to the rest of the folks. Sorry, gal. Supersonic. Man, she's purring. She's happy. Alright, there we go. That only took a minute and a half. That was crazy fast. End of the race. Oops. Another fast and furious one. Okay, right on pace, right on time. Day at the beach, here we go. First misfire. Sorry, Mario. Sorry. Quickly, we go around. Can I get our 10 points here if I can? Next track, we're just gonna rock all the traffic in front of us. Almost lapped you, Bowser. Okay, one and done for this fun run. go. Glasses don't matter. Everyone's in my way. Uncle Mario truck gone. Not stopping for nobody. Collecting some more coins here. Got the squat box, that's lethal. Okay. Sit back in chill mode now. Finish. Right on time, too. All right, everybody, we'll get our results. See if we unlocked anything. We'll wrap it up for this morning. And then we will bid our farewells until next time. Okay. Off we go. Nothing unlocked. All right, everybody. I want to say thank you very much for watching. Let me get back to my computer and show you a few things. So 1 second. Alright, back on my computer. Don't forget to follow my YouTube channel here. If you don't mind, I'm going to show you a bunch of things. I get to the top right side. You can get to my Twitter page, which is right here. At Game Drops Pops is my handle. Also, my Mixer page right there. I have a Facebook group page that you can come and join if you want. Post your game streams or videos that you like. And also, there is my Twitch as well. And check that out, subscribe to that channel or follow it if you want. And also I'm on the PS3 and PS4, except PS4 it's Game Drops Pop without the S. I'm also on Xbox and Mixer, as you know. And if you need to get me in real life, this is my name, Jason M. Pepper. And if you already are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of that stuff, thank you very much. I appreciate it. I gotta go, but I'll be back later with another game. Until then, this is Game Drops Pop saying peace. Later. Bye.